Hello, this is my Crusader in Season 1. So, what they're doing with these characters is after the season's over, they go to a normal character. And the season's not over yet, so I'm still a seasonal character. And then all these, I believe, go on the leaderboard. But this is a greater rift. I managed to get me a little keystone. I got a rank 7, so. The crap. It's like the shortest video ever. Here's a reward, though. Well done, champion. Wow. Okay. So, alright. I've never actually done one by myself. Prove yourself worthy. Get up on my face. I have no reason to be in my face. I really like this avatar thing with my Crusader, though. It brings hope to those who have none. Crikey, mate. I'm not the best Diablo player either, by any means. I just like to play it from every now and then. Okay, so it looks like I have a timer to beat. Let's see if that happens. Greater Rift. Floor 2. Time is running out. Time is running out. We're gonna go this way. Open this door. I don't mind those things at all. I think the end of the Greater Rift is just one big smorgasbord of loot. I definitely went the wrong way. Rift Guardian, where are you? I'm out. This is Torment difficulty 2. Rift difficulty 7. That probably ain't hard at all. Hungry corpse. That sounds horrible. A little chilly in here. Greater Rift Flow 3. Just got that VIP access to it. I'm running out of time. Close one. Don't know if I'm making this. This time is looking close. Rift 4-4. Oh no. There's chains. That helped my time bar. Looks like elites help. Almost done with this rift. Get out of there. I will find the Greater Rift Guardian. I will find the. He's got to be somewhere in here. This was always one of my caves that I hated. Out, Riftman, Rift Guardian. Maybe he just comes out when I get this thing, this bar to full. I don't know. Yes, that was right. Brazil. There's the loot. Like the worst loot in the world. Always. Oh wait, she's got a reward. I upgraded my gym. I don't know how many of these I'm gonna run. Upgrade failed. Are you? There you go. I'm going to speak to Uruk and see what I get from him. Excellent. Are you kidding me? That'll do it.